System from yesterday with the humidity now long gone, and it'll be a gusty westerly wind today that will bring in lower humidity levels as we watch those dew points continue to fade through the day. A couple of showers up north along with plenty of clouds. Partial sunshine for central and southern areas of the state. Temperatures today will be in the 70s. An autumn-like feel to the air for the end of the week. Even some patchy frost a possibility in parts of the north country by the end of the week, and then it looks like we'll be in the 70s for the weekend. There are the showers up north, another system kind of rotating through in the north country through the afternoon. Few spots could be quarter to a half inch of rainfall out of the system as it continues to be wrung out from the White Mountains up through the Great North Woods. A smaller chance of a passing shower for central and southern areas, but anything we see would be rather brief with sunshine on either end of that. 70s for most as we go through the day today. This will be with a mixture of sunshine and clouds. Most of the shower activity will be confined up north. You will notice on Futurecast most of the activity is up north today, and temperatures will be between 75 and 80. Difference being much lower humidity levels as dew points continue to fade through the 50s and ultimately will drop into the 30s and 40s for dew points over the next couple of days. The breeze remains up tonight with lows in the 40s to near 50. Tomorrow will be mainly in the 60s through the afternoon with full sunshine and a breeze continuing out of the northwest. Still a noticeable breeze for Friday with partial sunshine. We get into the weekend, a lot of sunshine for Saturday. Temperatures will bounce back above 70. It looks like we'll be in the 70s for Sunday, but we'll run the risk of a passing shower or two. 70s out there today with a mixture of sunshine and clouds. That west wind will gust at times over 25 miles an hour, and we'll have a few showers up north. 40s to lower 50s tonight and 60s for most tomorrow with that continued northwesterly wind. The fall-like feel to the air lasts into Saturday morning before a warming trend over the weekend. Next chance of a couple of showers, minus what we're seeing in the north country today, will be on Sunday.